clock on the wall has been stuck at three for days. She thinks that happiness is a mouth that sits on her doorway. Fall outside, it stops raining.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Louisiana Superdome for the 13th annual Winn-Dixie Showdown, featuring Team Louisiana, Tulane, UNO, and LSU versus the visiting teams, Southwestern Louisiana, Southern Mississippi, and Ole Miss. Fans, we encourage you to cheer for your favorite team, but at the same time, we ask that all fans act responsibly and courteous to those around you. In the spirit of sportsmanship, abusive language is unacceptable and unwelcome. We appreciate your cooperation and support. Now, enjoy the game. At this time, please get your programs ready for the introduction of the starting lineups for game number five. Here's your starting lineup for the University of Southwestern Louisiana Ragin' Cajuns, record of 6-1, head coach Tony Robichaud. Batting first and playing center field, number 34, Stephen Feehan. Batting second and playing second base, number 12, George O'Dwyer. Playing third base, batting third, number 20, Nathan Nelson. Batting fourth and in right field, number 21, Bo Douglas. In left field and batting fifth, number 33, Will Hawkins. The designated hitter, batting sixth, number 1, Kent Shaw. Batting seventh, playing first base, number 9, Ryan Gill. Playing shortstop, batting 8, number 4, Ian Calais. And batting 9th and catching, number 5, Danny Mazziotti. On the mound for the Ragin' Cajuns, number 35, Phil Deeby. And now the starting lineup for the LSU Tigers. Head coach Skip Burtman with a record of 2-2. Batting first and playing third base, number 4, Blair Barbier. Batting second in left field, number 14, Trey McClure. Batting third and catching, number 22, Brad Cressy. Playing first base, batting fourth, number 23, Jeff Lamont. In right field and batting fifth, number 26, Brad Hawk. Batting sixth, playing center field, number 24, Cedric Harris. The designated hitter, batting seventh, number 13, Clint Earnhardt. At shortstop, batting eighth, number 9, Josh Dalton. And batting ninth, playing second base, number 1, Ryan Terrio. On the mound for the Tigers, number 27, Trey Hodges. for today's game. Behind the plate, Ray Gregson, first base, Lyle Boudreau, second base, Fred Harper, and on third base, Mike Aldridge. Tigers, number 27, Trey Hodges, and behind the plate, number 22, Brad Cressy. Leading off for the Raging Cajuns, center fielder Stephen Feehan. Thank you. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, second baseman George O'Dwyer. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, third baseman Nathan Nelson. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, right fielder Mo Douglas. Coming to the plate for the Raging Cajuns, left fielder Will Hawkins. Thank you. Be sure and pick up your very own copy of the Winn Dixie program on sale at the souvenir stand. This program includes team rosters plus your lucky numbers, good for great prizes and entry into our contests. So get your programs now at the souvenir stand. On the mound for the Raging Cajuns, number 35, Phil Devey. Behind the plate, number 5, Danny Mazziotti. Leading off in the bottom of the first for the Tigers, third baseman Blair Barbier. Now at the plate for the LSU Tigers, left fielder Trey McClure. Coming to the plate for the LSU Tigers, catcher Brad Cressy. Now at the plate for the Tigers, first baseman Jeff Lamont. At the plate for the LSU Tigers, right fielder Brad Hawk. Special thanks to the sponsors of the 13th annual Winn-Dixie Showdown. Holiday Inn Causeway off of I-10 Service Road in Severn. Doubletree Hotel Lakeside. Quality Hotel and Conference Center. Holiday Inn Airport, all located in Metairie. WWL-TV Channel 4 and your neighborhood Winn-Dixie supermarkets. Thank you. Leading off for the Raging Cajuns in the top of the second, designated hitter Kent Shaw. Tony Kirsch, please report to locker room number four. Tony Kirsch, report to locker room number four. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, first baseman Ryan Gill. Now batting for the Raging Cajuns, shortstop Ian Calais. Coming to the plate for the Raging Cajuns, catcher Danny Mazziotti. Now coming to the plate for the Raging Cajuns, center fielder Stephen Feehan. At the plate for the Raging Cajuns, second baseman George O'Dwyer. at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, third baseman Nathan Nelson. Pitching change for the Tigers, number 25, Jeremy Loftus. Coming to the plate for the Raging Cajuns, right fielder, Mo Douglas. It's now time to select our contestants for the Winn-Dixie Steal-A-Base contest. Check those Winn-Dixie scorecards while we call five numbers. The first two numbers that check in with our Winn-Dixie intern at gate A, ground level, will be our contestants. Lucky numbers, 1396, 1452, 1806, 1829, and 1890. Check in at gate A ground right now for the Winn-Dixie steal a base contest to be held during the bottom of the fifth inning.
Evan Petty calls it hot, deliciously hot. Rob DeMoss raves, it's spontaneous consumption. It's a story of heat and redemption. From the creators of the Domino's Heatwave, an epic offer. Order a deliciously hot Domino's pizza. Get a free movie rental from Blockbuster Video when you rent another. Hot Domino's pizza, a hot movie from Blockbuster Video. If you can't take the heat, get out of the doorway. Now get two medium pizzas with up to three toppings for $13.99. Domino's, delivering a million smiles.
Leading off the bottom of the second for the LSU Tigers, right fielder Brad Hoff. Now at the plate for the Tigers, center fielder Cedric Harris. Now at the plate for the Tigers, designated hitter Clint Earnhardt. It's time to check those Winn-Dixie lucky number programs for our first giveaway. If you have lucky number 1425, you have just won a two-week pass to the French Riviera. Lucky number 1425, you've won a two-week pass to the French Riviera. Please report to the gift shop, Plaza Level, Gate A, and claim your prize. Top of the third for the Raging Cajuns. Left fielder, Will Hawkins. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, designated hitter Kent Shaw. At the plate for the Raging Cajuns, first baseman Ryan Gill. Thank you. Now batting for the Raging Cajuns, shortstop Ian Calais. Next up for the Raging Cajuns, catcher Danny Mazziotti. Don't forget the privateer men and women's basketball teams will be in action tonight at the Lakefront Arena when both teams host Southwestern Louisiana in Sun Belt Conference games. The privateer women will tip off at 5 p.m. and the men will battle Southwestern Louisiana at 7:35 p.m. That's privateer basketball at the Lakefront Arena tonight against Southwestern Louisiana. Leading off the bottom of the third for the LSU Tigers, shortstop Josh Dalton. Thank you. Now batting for the Tigers, second baseman Ryan Terrio. Now batting for the Tigers, third baseman, Blair Barbier. At the plate for the Tigers, left fielder Trey McClure. Thank you. Coming to the plate for the LSU Tigers, catcher Brad Cressy. At the plate for the LSU Tigers, first baseman Jeff Lamont. Thank you. Now at the plate for the Tigers, right fielder Brad Hoff. Tulane University is hosting the 1999 Conference USA Women's Championship at Fogelman Arena, February 26th through March 1st. Call the ticket office at 861-WAVE for more information and mark your calendars now. That's February 26th through March 1st.
Saturday, April 3rd and Sunday, April 4th at the Louisiana Superdome. And with Sammy in town, you don't even want to miss batting practice. Get your tickets now.
Leading off in the top of the fourth for the Raging Cajuns, center fielder Stephen Feehan. Thank you. At the plate for USL, second baseman George O'Dwyer. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, third baseman Nathan Nelson. At the plate for the Raging Cajuns, right fielder Mo Douglas. Pitching change for the LSU Tigers, number 41, Brandon Bowe. Thank you. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, left fielder Will Hawkins. Next up for the Raging Cajuns, designated hitter, Kent Shaw. It's time to check those lucky numbers again, this time for an 8-piece family dinner from Church's Chicken. That's lucky number 1604. For a delicious prize from Church's Chicken, please report to the gift shop, Plaza Level, Gate A, and claim your prize from Church's Chicken. Lucky number 1604. For the Tigers in the bottom of the fourth, center fielder Cedric Harris. Coming to the plate for the Tigers, designated hitter Clint Earnhardt. Now at the plate for the Tigers, shortstop Josh Dalton. Special thanks to the sponsors of the 13th annual Winn-Dixie Showdown. Holiday and Causeway off of I-10 Service Road in Severn. Doubletree Hotel Lakeside. Quality Hotel and Conference Center. Holiday and Airport, all located in Metairie. WWL-TV Channel 4 and your neighborhood Winn-Dixie supermarkets. Make plans to see Sammy Sosa and the Chicago Cubs versus the Minnesota Twins in the Major League Exhibition Baseball games here in the Superdome Saturday, April 3rd at 2 p.m. and Sunday, April 4th at 1:30 p.m. For ticket information, call the Superdome or Ticketmaster. Cajuns first baseman Ryan Gill. Defensive changes for the Tigers. Now at second base is Blair Barbier. At third base, Trey McClure. Batting ninth and playing left field, Jeremy Whitten. Now at the plate for the Ragin' Cajuns, shortstop Ian Kelly. Now batting for the Raging Cajuns, catcher Danny Mazziotti. WWL TV Channel 4 is a proud sponsor of the 13th annual Winn-Dixie Showdown.
You can deliver all of the benefits of the water guard system on every cooler. Can deliver pure Avita Springs water and your choice of artesian, distilled, and fluoridated.
Avita Man can. Avita Man can.
Who can deliver water with a computerized bill that's not only accurate, but readable too?
Avita Man can. Avita Man can.
Leading off in the bottom of the fifth, for the LSU Tigers. Left fielder, Jeremy Whitten. Now at the plate for the LSU Tigers, second baseman Blair Barbier. Next up for the Tigers, third baseman Trey McClure. Now at the plate for the LSU Tigers, catcher Brad Cressy. Now at the plate for the Tigers, first baseman Jeff Lamont. Thank you. Now at the plate for the LSU Tigers, right fielder Brad Hall. Now batting for the LSU Tigers, center fielder Cedric Harris. Thank you. At the plate for the Tigers, designated hitter Clint Earnhardt. Now at the plate for the Tigers, shortstop Josh Dalton. Pitching change for the Raging Cajuns, number 39, Brandon Baranowski. Thank you. Hey fans, it's now time for the Winn-Dixie Steal-A-Base Contest. Our contestants are Michael Oquan, representing USL, and James Bruce, representing LSU. They will run the bases and retrieve an envelope from one of the bases of their choice. And whoever gets home first will win a gift certificate for the dollar amount in their envelope. At our signal, the contestants will race each other, going the opposite way along the entire baseline, grabbing one Winn-Dixie envelope along their way. Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Michael Oquan, representing USL. Gift certificate from your neighborhood Winn-Dixie. Thanks for your participation. Center fielder Stephen Feehan. Now at the plate for USL, second baseman George O'Dwyer. Now batting for the Raging Cajuns, third baseman Nathan Nelson. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, right fielder Mo Douglas. It's now time to announce the lucky number for our contestant in the Winn-Dixie Grocery Card Scramble to be held at the conclusion of this game. Check your lucky numbers for lucky number 1350 to be our contestant for the Winn-Dixie Grocery Card Scramble. At this time, lucky number 1350, please go now to Gate A, ground level, and meet our Winn-Dixie Showdown representative for further instructions. That's lucky number 1350 for the Winn-Dixie Grocery Cart Scramble.
Bye.
Now at the plate for the LSU Tigers, left fielder Jeremy Whitten. At the plate for the Tigers, second baseman Blair Barbier. Now at the plate for the Tigers, third baseman Trey McClure. Now at the plate for the Tigers, catcher Brad Cressy.
Thank you.
pitching change for the Raging Cajuns. Number 32, Buddy Yen. Sunbelt Conference women's basketball action this evening. Final score, UNO Lady Privateers 84 and USL Lady Raging Cajuns 52. Ron Griffith, the USL bus driver, please meet your party, Gate H, Plaza Level. Ron Griffith, USL bus driver, please meet your party, Gate H, Plaza Level. Now at the plate for the Tigers, first baseman Jeff Lamont. Thank you. Be sure and pick up your very own copy of the Winn-Dixie program on sale at the souvenir stand. This program includes team rosters plus your lucky numbers, good for great prizes and entry into our contest. So get your programs now at the souvenir stand. And speaking of lucky numbers, if you have lucky number 1502, then you've won two free movie rentals from Major Video. Lucky number 1502, you're a winner of two free movie rentals. Please report to the gift shop, Plaza Level, Gate A, and claim your prize from Major Video.
You need refilling, get the pictures from the trip. Some flowers for my sister and stuff for party dip. You can save more than money, you can save time too. That puts a smile on your face, yeah. While you're at the marketplace, a Winn-Dixie marketplace. Isn't life the...
Top of the seventh for the Raging Cajuns, left fielder Will Hawkins. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, pinch hitter number two, Scott Carboni. At the plate for the Raging Cajuns, first baseman Ryan Gill. leadoff batter for the Tigers. In the bottom of the seventh, center fielder Cedric Harris. Now at the plate for the Tigers, pinch hitter number 20, Eric Hendrickson. At the plate for the LSU Tigers, shortstop Josh Dalton. Pinch runner on first base for the Tigers, number 2, Antoine Simon. Now batting for the Tigers, left fielder Jeremy Whitten.
Thank you.
Next up for the Tigers, second baseman Blair Barbier. Now at the plate for the Tigers, third baseman Trey McClure. Pitching change for the Raging Cajuns, number 25, Gordon O'Brien. coming to the plate for the Tigers, catcher Brad Cressy. Now at the plate for the Tigers, first baseman Jeff Lamont.
Thank you.
Now at the plate for the Tigers, right fielder Brad Hawk. Now at the plate for the Tigers, center fielder Cedric Harris. Now at the plate for the Tigers, Antoine Simon. Holiday Inn Causeway is located on I-10 Service Road and Causeway Boulevard in the Metairie Central Business District. They offer an array of special amenities, including beautifully furnished guest rooms, spacious king leisure rooms, an outdoor pool, jacuzzi, and much more. Why not plan for your next event with Holiday Inn Causeway? Social or business events always receive professional planning help that will make you a huge success. Holiday Inn Causeway is a proud sponsor of the Winn Dixie Showdown.
It explored the skies, but today, there on the mat, They are pioneers of discovering a new world of e-commerce, of high-speed internet access. That's where Vireo comes in. For we are the pioneers of the internet, the hosts of the new world, the leader in websites, with state-of-the-art connections and a tier one backbone for everything you need from the net. Vireo, the new world of business.
For the Raging Cajuns, pinch hitter number 23, Jess Poche. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, pinch hitter number 11, Chad Arsenault. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, center fielder Stephen Feehan. You're invited to have a free dinner at Cuco's Mexican Cafe. If you have lucky number 1411, you've won a $25 gift certificate from Cuco's. Check your Winn-Dixie program for lucky number 1411. Enjoy a great Mexican meal courtesy of your friends at Cuco's. Please report to the gift shop, Plaza Level, Gate A, and claim your prize from Cuco's Mexican Cafe.
The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can.
Rage and Chaos. Number 15, Neil Semino. And the new pitcher also for the Raging Cajuns, number 37, Willis Lolly.
He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel-shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse. Assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grave. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Dummy racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up.
Now at the plate for the Tigers, shortstop Josh Dalton. New catcher for the Raging Cajuns, number 14, Brett Bailey. Now at the plate for the Tigers, left fielder Jeremy Whitten.
Go. Go. Go.
At the plate for the Tigers, second baseman Blair Barbier. Be sure and visit the Winn-Dixie Showdown Card Show located behind home plate on the Loge level. Just follow the signs for baseball cards, autographed baseballs, and other baseball memorabilia on display and for sale. There you'll find some of the top collections in the South, so visit the Winn-Dixie Showdown Card Show located behind home plate on the Loge level from noon to 9 p.m.
Who's not? tell me who rock, who sell out in the stores. You tell me who flop, who pop the blue drop, who jewels drop top. It's name on pimp, lace, you know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on a blimp. Guarantee a million sales, gonna double up. You don't believe in all the world, double up. We don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. If you didn't know me, 91, bet they know me now. I'm the young Harlem with the Goldie sound.
New pitcher for the Tigers, number 28, Ben Saxon.
Stay low, blow like Woody, true pimp, spin no dough on the booty.
I call all the shots, rip all the spots, rock all the rocks, top all the drops. I'm not sitting down with all the ball and socks. You never hung, gotta call me on the yacht. 10 years from now, we'll still be on top. Yo, I thought I told you that we won't stop. Now, what you gonna do with a crew that got money much longer than yours? And a team much stronger than yours. Violate me, they could be on your way. Mess around, be on your way. Cause it ain't enough time here, ain't enough time here for you to shine here.
Now bat for the Raging Cajuns. Hitter number 22, Rick Haydell. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, pinch hitter, number 10, Dan Gussman. Now at the plate for the Raging Cajuns, pinch hitter number 24, Jeff Robinson. Now batting for the Raging Cajuns, pinch hitter number 19, Castulo Valdez. Now at the plate, designated hitter, Scott Carboni. Now at the plate for the Ragin' Cajuns, first baseman Ryan Gill. It's now time for the Winn-Dixie grocery cart scramble. The Winn-Dixie grocery cart scramble will start in the infield at home base with our contestant pushing an empty Winn-Dixie grocery cart around the bases while trying to fill it with as many Winn-Dixie groceries as possible within 45 seconds. Our contestant must reach home plate before the 45-second clock expires in order to receive the value of the Winn-Dixie groceries